Mountain actually is a collaboration with the Australian Chamber Orchestra, and it was an idea that they brought to me, in fact, before I made my last film, Sherpa. And so while I was sitting at Everest Base Camp for many weeks, it was a subject of discussion. So the idea developed over time, and when I finished making Sherpa, we dive straight into it, and it's a collaboration in the sense that it is designed as a concert work with the Australian Chamber Orchestra, but it is also a standalone film. And so it's very much driven by the music and the images, and it's a sort of a dance between those two things with some beautiful poetic narration written by British author Robert McFarlane and narrated by Willem Dafoe. So it's a very much a meditation on the nature of our fascination with mountains. Yeah, so the music does obviously play a part. The Australian Chamber Orchestra are one of the great chamber orchestras in the world, so that was one of the reasons I said yes to this collaboration, because to make a film with an orchestra is something I'd never done before, and it did really drive the creative process in a different way. When you're normally working with a composer, you sort of make the film and work with them to some extent during that process, but the music comes later. In this case, the music, some of the music came at the beginning, so we worked with a lot of the ACO to find the classical tracks that that worked for the story that we were telling, and that was a difficult process because classical music that's been designed for something else doesn't necessarily fit, you know, the story that you're trying to tell. But we found classical tracks that worked with the story that we were trying to tell, and that included Vivaldi, Beethoven, some Arvo Pärt, Chopin, all sorts of composers. And then about 50% of the film is then original composition from Richard Tognetti. So that process worked more similar to the normal filmmaking process, where we had a gap to fill, we knew what we wanted to say emotionally, and Richard with the ACO composed the score. So it was a combination of things. Sometimes the music, for example, a piece of Vivaldi drove a scene that we created because it just felt so joyful and celebratory of the mountains, and that's what we needed at that particular point. And other times we would kind of edit around the music. So it was a kind of organic process and very different to the way I've worked before.